respected principal sir, respected faculty members, and all my dear friends who become the part of this event. And today I will join with us. I am the Om, your host for this event, welcoming all of you and thankful for the guest who came by that and taking their valuable time. We all gather here on the occasion of inaugural ceremony of the Indian Institute of Chemical Engineers, student chapter in Government Engineering College, Bharuch. Now, it is said that the day without a prayer is a day without a blessing, and a life without a prayer is a life without a power. So before starting the event, to make this morning a blessed one and invoke a God Saraswati by the kinding prayer. And for that, I would request all of you. Now we are starting a prayer.
सर आवाज नहीं आ रहा है। सर ऑडियो इज नॉट कमिंग।
हाँ भाई ओम आवाज न तो आवतो
विघ्नेश्वराय वरदाय सुरप्रियाय लंबोधराय सकलाय जगद्विताय नागाननाय श्रुतियज्ञा विभूषिताय गौरीसुताय गणनाथ नमो नमस्ते गौरीसुताय गणनाथ नमो नमस्ते।
थैंक यू सर। Now I am professionally elected to take an opportunity to introduce our guest for today's event. We have with us Sri Sunil I. Thakur sir, Sri M.I. Samsi sir, Sri Joy M. Shah sir, Sri A.I. Sheikh sir and Snehal sir. We have also with us Principal of Government Engineering College Bharuch, Dr. S.R. Joshi sir, Head of Department of Chemical Engineering Department, Professor N.R. Waghela sir and Faculty Coordinator of our chemical department, Dr. Naina Tahil Ramani ma'am. Now I would like to request Professor N.R. Waghela sir, HOD of our chemical department, to welcome one and all who are present here.
Thank you, Om. Respected dignitaries from IRCHERC, Principal sir, all HOD from different departments, senior faculty members, staff members of Chemical Engineering Department and my dear lovely students. A warm welcome to everyone. It's a moment of great privilege and an honor for me to extend a heartily welcome to our today's inaugural function chief guest, Sri Sunil Thakur sir, Chairman IRCHERC, is ex-GM of GNFC Limited, for sparing his valuable and precious time with us. I express my deepest gratitude towards you, sir. Welcome you. I am honored to welcome our respected principal, sir, Dr. S.R. Joshi. He's truly inspirational, motivator and mentor for us for organizing such an event. We feel ourselves very proud and lucky that sir is with us and give an opportunity for organizing such a event on online platform. I also wish to welcome M.I. Samsi sir, Vice Chairman, Bharuch Region, IRCHERC, GM of GNFC Limited. Your presence motivates us and inspires us. So thank you, sir, for being a part of this inaugural function. Welcome you. I also like to take this opportunity to welcome Sri Joy Shah sir. He is a student chapter coordinator of IRCHERC, founder and chief consultant, Innovate Protect, ex senior VP of Reliance Industries Limited. He also delivers one of the expert talk today. I warmly welcome you, sir. Also, I warmly welcome Sri A.I. Sheikh sir, Honorary Regional Secretary, IRCHERC, AGM, GNFC Limited. I truly acknowledge your presence, sir, and warmly welcome.
Thank you.
Snehal sir, Treasurer, IRCHERC. Welcome you, sir. Snehal sir has given a lots of support and give lots of effort to form a student chapter at GC Bharuch. So very warm welcome to Snehal sir. Finally, I acknowledge and pay my respect to all HODs, Arora sir, HOD Civil and Applied, Shukla sir, HOD Mechanical, Doshi sir, HOD Electrical, Tandel sir, HOD EC, Rita ma'am, HOD General Department, and all my senior faculty members and chemical engineering department. And my dear and lovely students, welcome to all in one of the first online function of GEC Bharuch. On behalf of JEC Bharuch, I once again welcome to everyone. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Now, after this, I would request Dr. S.R. Joshi, sir, to embrace us with their words.
I'm very happy to be present and just start one very good initiative under the banner of Chemical Engineering Department. Am I audible to all?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So
yes.
Under the Chemical Engineering Department of JEC Bharuch, many students may not be knowing, and our respected dignitaries may not be knowing. So just I am introducing myself. I am Dr. S.R. Joshi. Previously, I was working at GEC Surat as principal. Recently, I am transferred to GEC Bharuch. I have joined GEC Bharuch on 6th of June, very recently. And I am very happy that the head of Chemical Engineering Department, Professor Wagela, has taken up this extremely good initiative for the benefit of students as well as GEC Bharuch Chemical Engineering Department. I was so happy to know that this level of dignitaries are joining with us for the inauguration of this chapter for Chemical Engineering Department. As a head of institute, I welcome Mr. Sunil I. Thakkar, who is ex-GM of GNFC. So proud of the fact that he is with us in our inauguration of this chapter. He is currently working as chairman of II Chemical. I also welcome Mr. M.I. Sam, present GM of GNFC, vice chairman of Bharuch Region II Chemical. I also welcome Mr. Joy Shah, founder and chief consultant of Innovation ProTech Solution, ex senior VP of Reliance Industries. So happy to have this whole dignitaries on the inauguration function of this chapter. I also welcome Mr. A.I. Sheikh, AGM of GNFC, honorary secretary of II Chemical, and Mr. Snehal Trastawala, treasurer of II Chemical of ARC. So much happy. I don't have words to express my happiness that these all dignitaries have given their valuable time for the benefit of students. I request all dignitaries and faculty of Chemical Engineering Department to join their hands for the benefit of students. As far as chemical engineering industry is concerned, I assure all dignitaries that the Chemical Engineering Department of GEC Bharuch is committed to do their best to provide very good quality of chemical engineers to the industry. As a part of that commitment only, we are starting this chapter so that our students, whenever they join industry, have got very good exposure of real industry where they are supposed to work. So many aspects are there which we cannot cover during curriculum of 4-year BTech program. So very happy to see that this high level of dignitaries are interested to do some work in the benefit of students. I am very happy as a head of institute that some very good activity is being started today. I am sure that when we join hands, we will do extremely good level of work for students. Unfortunately, we are not able to host you due to the present situation at GEC Bharuch. I request you all of dignitaries as well as the faculty members and students. And I promise also that whenever the situation is under control, we will host one function at the campus of GEC Bharuch so that we can interact very nicely and do some better for the student. Thank you. Thanks a lot to all dignitaries. Thanks a lot to Wagela sir and faculty members of Chemical Engineering Department. I really appreciate the initiative of faculty members of Chemical Engineering Department. Thanks. Thank you. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir, for your wishes. Let me tell you one great line. If you are a leader, do everything you can do to grow yourself and create the right environment for the others to grow. How can we going to enhance our quality in ourselves? My friend, the best way is to predict the future and to create it. On the and that note of the equal pleasure, I would like to invite Sri Sunil I. Thakur sir, the chairman of IICHE Ankleshwar Regional Center, to give us brief information regarding IICHE.
Good morning, everybody. Respected Principal Dr. Joshi, Head HOD of Chemical Engineering Department, Dr. Wagela, Student Chapter Coordinator Ms. Tahil Ramani, other faculty members, and my dear students. I feel happy to welcome young to-be engineers of our fraternity to the only Chemical Engineering Fraternity Association, which combines both academia and industries. Friends, Indian Institute of Chemical Engineers, popularly known as IICHE, abbreviated as IICHE, was founded on 18th May 1947 by 30 odd, all odd chemical engineers in Kolkata by Professor H.L. Roy. Imagine a small group of chemical engineers founding an institute which is spread all over India now with about 42 regional centers across the country as well as 168 student chapters throughout the country. Friends, IICHE has its headquarters at Kolkata in Jadavpur University campus. The institute is having their own paid manpower to function, and it is run by 20 honorary members. 21 council members are elected all over the country and zone wise, east, west, north, south. All the four zones have representation as council members. I am fortunate to be a council member two times and grace the place of vice president there. Friends, along with other activities, IICHE publishes ICE, it is International Quality Magazine, quarterly magazine, Indian Chemical Engineer. And it has about 15,000 members all over the India. Friends, now about ARC, Ankleshwar Regional Center, our own chapter. Out of these 42 regional centers, Ankleshwar Regional Center, ARC, is one of the most vibrant chapter of IICHE. Founded almost 25 years back by Ankleshwar Industry Groups, and presently it enjoys membership of around 400 members. It is having six student chapters. There's SRICT, SVMIT, Pacific. The three student chapters are from Surat region, that is Pacific, SNPIT Umrak, and SCAT, Surat, and PP Sawani near Kosamba. Yeah. And now it is having one more seventh student chapter. This is JC Bharuch. So we are very happy. We are flourishing day by day, and seven student chapters is not a joke. It is a very big thing. How it functions and what it does, Ankleshwar Regional Center. It holds evening talks, workshops, one and two-day conferences, national conventions on chemical engineering topics. We are having annual picnic, annual general meeting also to elect our committee members. Our unit ARC is encompassing regions like Valia, Ankleshwar, Dahej, Vilayat, Kosamba, Panoli, Jhagadia, Bharuch, Karjan. It is a big area. It encompasses whole Bharuch district. It has organized two Chemcons, the flagship event of IICHE, Chemcons, Chemical Engineers Conference. That is a flagship event of IICHE, and it is organized every year in different places of country. Friends, this year we will be having last year we had S Chemcon at SRICT, our region. So Students Chemcon is another big event of IICHE. Because basic Chemcon is for industries and postgraduate students or doctorate students, so we used to have many papers for that. So to give opportunity to junior students, means UG students, we thought of S Chemcon, wherein they also get chance to present their papers and develop themselves. So S Chemcon is separated, and that is also done. This year S Chemcon is taking place on October 9 and 10. So you can participate for your growth. This is this year it will be E Chemcon, East S Chemcon. Regularly it is physically held at different places. Friends, now what is the takeaway from IICHE? When you are becoming a student member of IICHE, what are the takeaways? Let me say, tell you, it is it demands very nominal fees of say about 500 rupees per annum, and with the membership you can take part in evening talks, limited numbers of course, because they have some business interests also. Whoever sponsors our evening talk, they have business interests, so they don't like many students to attend. So we are limiting participation from student chapters, but you have a chance to be present in evening talks. Then you can get ICE, Indian Chemical Engineers SS. There are many awards for students which are sponsored by IICHE, and IICHE and IICHE ARC both. So your bright students, they get some awards from IICHE as well as IICHE ARC. For IICHE, you have to take part, and the information can be availed from IICHE.org.in, which is our main website of IICHE. Then IICHE has a collaboration with American Institute of Chemical Engineers, AICHE and iChemE. So this collaboration, if you are a member, this collaboration, you can have some benefits from there, and you can be a member, their member, at a concessional rate also. IICHE ARC will facilitate our student chapters for industrial visits, for expert talks, which is already taking place, I suppose, and other activities of your student chapter. Friends, recently IICHE HO has organized online summer internship program, which was very popular, and more than 500 or 600 plus students got benefited from that, and all unit operations and everything was covered, and people enjoyed. All the students who participated, they enjoyed that. A very popular program it became. Then you know, S Chemcon, if you are a member, you can take part in at concessional rates, and you get all the information for that. Friends, becoming a part of this such association, when you carry out some activities, you can develop your organizing skills, which is very important in your future life. This will develop your personality. This will develop your rapport building and make yourself more connected. So So connectivity also increases. So these are the main advantages and takeaways from IICHE. Friends, lastly, I would say that you should dream big, as Dhirubhai Ambani used to tell. You dream big. Even Boris Becker, after the youngest Wimbledon winner, after winning, somebody asked him that, how do you feel? He simply said, nothing new, because I won the trophy 100 times in my dreams before actually winning. So when you are dreaming big, you will definitely achieve it within reasonable limits, of course. Everything within reasonable limits. But if you dream, you will get. That is for sure. Friends, nowadays it is you prefer objective type of papers, but it is harming, in my opinion. And I advise you to be not to become a technology expert, just taking yes or no, taking best option from four or like that. So don't become a technology expert. You should be a technology expert. Even a small kid, if he is given a paper, objective type of paper, selecting one from four different alternatives of, say, research medicine stage, he also stands a chance of getting 15-20 marks out of 50, because if he ticks all A's or all B's or all C's, he gets that chance. But if they are asked that, name the artery which is carrying blood from your forehand to fingers, this type of questions, they will be totally zeros, and they'll get 50 beautiful zeros for that. So this type of knowledge by taking does not help you much. So I urge you to become a technology expert and not a technology expert. Friends, old system of essays and other things, like long questions, people used to say that he is a Gokhanpatti expert, he is Gokhaniya. So, but believe me, that develops your brain, cultivates your brain, and remembering the things is not bad. This remembering the things is very important. What is your brain power? Brain power is ultimately information, analysis, and creativity. And creativity is by putting your own efforts, not Google efforts, or just by ticking, getting marks by ticking and all that. So I request you to develop your brain accordingly. With this, I end my things, my lecture. Thank you, friends. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. This is very really helpful for us. Now I would like to request Principal sir to introduce us with Sachin Parikh sir.
Welcome, Dr. Sachin Parikh. I just want to introduce yourself. It's a privilege for me. It is a privilege for me to introduce Dr. Sachin Parikh, who was a principal of VVP Engineering College at Rajkot for many, many years. He has joined as professor of chemical engineering department after selection through GPSC at LD Engineering College. Very recently, he has joined as joint director of technical education. And most importantly, his discipline is chemical engineering. So that's the reason why I thought that on this auspicious occasion of inauguration of II Chemical, why not to introduce himself, because his discipline is chemical engineering. He is always looking for development of our engineering colleges. Very, very dynamic personality. I welcome him to motivate my faculty members and my dear student. Sir, please motivate our faculty members on this auspicious day of inauguration of II Chemical. Thanks, sir. Welcome, sir.
Yeah.
Thank you, Joshi sir. Respected Joshi sir.
I hope I am audible.
Yes sir. You are
audible. Yes sir.
Respected Joshi sir, dignitaries available in today's online function, faculty members, and my dear students, I am very happy that GEC Bharuch Chemical Engineering Department is starting IICHE student chapter at the college. I, being a chairman of IICHE Ahmedabad chapter, I really feel honored and privileged to be part of this function. Generally, this type of functions are, you know, as far as IICHE is concerned, is generally a mega functions. But because of this COVID situations, we have to do this online kind of functions. So I would like to, most of the informations, almost all informations are provided by the expert. I don't know the name, but he is a chairman of IICHE Bharuch and Ankleshwar chapter. But dear friends, chemical engineers always think very big, and I must mention that our Padma Shri awardee Professor Dr. G.D. Yadav, who is a vice chancellor of UDCT, now known as UICT, has said in one of the ChemCon function in the year 2002 at Bhuvneshwar that the God is chemical engineer. And he very well explained why he gave such kind of statement. It is a very, very big statement when you say that God is a chemical engineer. So with technological terms, which the terms which we are using in our chemical engineering terminology, he nicely explained that God is a chemical engineer. So first of all, I would like to congratulate all the students that the branch you have selected is really very good and it has a very great future. The second and very important thing is your location is very important. The Bharuch Ankleshwar has so many small scale, large scale industries, chemical industries are there. So through this chapter, I would also suggest Vaghela sir to, you know, every semester minimum, you please arrange minimum one industrial visit to different kinds of industries. Because, you know, when I was studying in chemical engineering, we only had one visit at one place. But later on, when I joined Tata Chemicals, I found the equipments are like, you know, a dinosaur kind of size of equipments. And I was really, for 1 week, I was confused that how this works, what is operational, etc. So those days before 25 years, 20 to 25 years, it was acceptable. But nowadays, you know, even industries also expect that whosoever joined as a graduate trainee, so it should learn immediately and get acquainted with the industrial environment as early as possible. Now, sir has also mentioned about the ChemCon and ChemCon. I would proudly say that your regional center has organized, at least I remembered and aware about one ChemCon, which was a very big event, mega event. Also in future, you can think of organizing the ChemCon. And when I was doing PhD in the year 2004 to 2008, every year I used to visit, attending the ChemCon, and I got a tremendous advantage. Because in that ChemCon, there are experts and faculties, professors, eminent professors across the world are coming, invited by the organizers. So we get a very good advantage. The few things I would like to say that about IICHE is Mukesh Bhai Ambani is a very big supporter, or I should say Reliance Group is a very big supporter of this IICHE activities. So in future also, Joshi sir, under your leadership, you can think of organizing ChemCon, because on I think 25th December or 26th December on the memory of Dhirubhai Ambani. Mukesh Bhai Ambani is providing huge amount of money to organize this ChemCon activity, and it had been already arranged by this regional chapter. If you need any support from Ahmedabad chapter or any kind of help, I would be very happy to provide. I'm also associated, Joshi sir knows that, I'm associated with the Shroff College and Bharuch Environment Limited. So they are also very active. Panjwani sir is a very senior member of IICHE and a fellow of this IICHE chapter. So we can also take his support and help. And I'm really very happy that I have been invited by Joshi sir. Joshi sir, Bharuch, GEC Bharuch is also fortunate to have a person like Joshi sir as a principal, very visionary, very dynamic, and having a very fundamental and strong knowledge about technical education. And the best part of him is he is always 24/7 thinks about the betterment of technical education. So I have been knowing him since last so many years, and I used to praise his qualities. So you must take the maximum advantage of his leadership and vision. Thank you very much. Always any kind of help, support required as far as being a IICHE chapter, you are most welcome from my side. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Sachin sir, for sharing your knowledge.
1 minute, sir. It has been our privilege that you join us on the inauguration. Thank you very much for accepting the invitation. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
And I assure you that we will do our best so that students of Chemical Engineering Department of GEC Bharuch are getting maximum benefit of this chapter as well as your help also. I am sure that at any point of time, your help is just a call away. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much.
I'm always ready, sir. Anytime. Thank you, sir.
I know, sir. I know. Thank you, sir.
Yeah, but please permit me to leave this. I'm having one more. I have to attend one more call. So I
please,
take
your
permission to leave this.
Please, sir.
Thank you very much.
No, second. Sir. Please, sir. Please.
Thank you, please.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Om, your mic is muted.
Okay. Sorry, sir. I also would like to thank Dr. S.R. Joshi, sir, to introduce us with this great personality. Now, I would like to call Dr. Naina ma'am to represent the vote of thanks to all of us present here.
Madam.
Madam, your mic is mute.
Am I audible?
Yes.
Yes.
Thank you, Mangesh. A very warm and graceful good morning to our respected dignitaries from Indian Institute of Chemical Engineers, Ankleshwar Regional Center, Dr. S.R. Joshi, sir, Principal GEC Bharuch, Professor N.R. Vaghela, sir, Head of Chemical Engineering Department, GEC Bharuch, all heads of various departments, faculty members, and dear students. It's my privilege to propose a vote of thanks. I, Naina Tahil Ramani, on behalf of Indian Institute of Chemical Engineer, Students Chapter, GEC Bharuch, and Chemical Engineering Department, GEC Bharuch, would like to thank Chairman Shri S.I. Thakur sir, Vice Chairman Shri M.I. Samsi sir, Bharuch region, Student Chapter Coordinator Shri Joy Shah sir, Honorary Secretary Shri A.I. Sheikh Sir and Honorary Treasurer Shri Snehal Sir from Indian Institute of Chemical Engineers, Ankleshwar Regional Center. We are highly obliged with your esteemed presence, sir, and your help in setting up the chapter at our level. We are highly obliged to have Sachin Sir, Joint Director DTE and Head of Chemical Engineering Department, LD Engineering College. We are highly obliged with your esteemed presence, sir. Thank you very much for sparing your valuable time, motivating and guiding us. We will definitely do well, as you said. I would like to extend warm regards to our principal, Dr. S.R. Joshi, sir, Professor R.K. Shukla, sir, and Professor N.R. Vaghela, sir, for their constant support, permission, guidance, and motivation. Big thanks to Professor Kunjal Tandel, Head of the Department, EC Department, Mangesh, sir, and Piyush sir for a well arranged online mode of connectivity. Thanks to all the students for being part of this inaugural session. It is inaugural, followed by very first webinar. Hope to see many more events coming up for betterment of students and seeking active participation from all the students. I wish you happy learning for this session. And from bottom of my heart, I am again very much thankful for all the dignitaries to spare their valuable time and join this event. Thank you, sir. With this, I request Om to pick up the charge of the session. Om, please. Thank you, Om.